This is In Demand. I'm Stu Toll, my star guests, Bastille, Dan and Woody are here. Hello, lads.
Hello.
Hi.
We feeling good?
Yeah, feeling good, man. How about you?
Yeah, I'm good. It's your birthday tomorrow.
It is my birthday tomorrow, yeah. Last year, it was my birthday on this day when we played.
Right.
And Woody made the whole crowd sing me happy birthday, which was really, like, obviously nice, but I found it incredibly awkward and didn't really know what to do because it's quite a long song when it's being sung at you by a few thousand people.
What did you do? Did you kind of just stand there and smile?
I think I went a criminal colour of like, reddy maroon and sort of retracted back into the shadows, trying to get as far away from as possible from...
That bit was fine. It's when you start crying, it was a bit much, I felt.
I'm talking to Example shortly. He always insults me. He calls me a salad.
A salad.
I kind of need some non-offensive insults to throw back at him. Do you have a few I could maybe use? They won't come from you, they'll come directly from me. But I just need to come back when he goes, how are you, your salad? I need to come back and say, not bad, you...
Bogan?
That could work. That could work. I'll write that down.
Wouldn't translate that, would I?
No, anything? Do you have a
go-to?
Stick
to the food. Like, what's your least favourite food genre?
Right, pasta.
Okay, then there you go.
Call them a pasta salad. A pasta salad.
Because that's one of those awful wheels. Like, they call it a pasta salad. It's just pasta that's cold. Making something cold does not make it a salad.
That's very true.
Call him a French toast and then act as if it's some sort of Cockney rhyming slang and he should know what it means and he'll feel stupid for not knowing what it is.
Ah, got it. What he's cracked at.
There you go.
There we go. Excited about tonight? How are you feeling about the show?
Yeah, it's in like an hour, I think. So more this afternoon than tonight. But I should be, I mean, we had such a great time last year and it's mad to be playing on the main stage. So I guess we just hope that people come along to watch us. And hopefully it'll be fun.
I'm sure they will be. I'm sure they'll be there.
Who knows? You can never presume. But no, it's really nice. It's really nice to be here. It's a shame that we're only here for today. I think it would have been, last year we stuck around for a couple of days and had such a nice time. It was such a good weekend. So it's just nice to be back.
Can we just point out that Dan has got a calculator watch, which I had when I was 12. That is the dream. Have you done
any sums doing?
Yeah, actually, can we just do a quick 16 times 30 divided by 12?
Oh, I went past the calculator.
I'll go home. I'm on the calculator.
Something tells me I don't use it too much. What did you want?
16.
It's a bit of a nightmare.
Times.
Yeah.
What was it? 5.
It's your son, mate.
I know. Yeah, let's go 5 divided by 3.
Right, okay. This is really fun for all the viewers.
My new fingers up right there.
Is it for like... 26.6 recurring, mate.
That's what I thought.
Of course it was.
Do you ever use that for the calculator purpose?
Of course I do. I do all my sums on there.
All the budgeting for the band and everything. Work it all out.
I believe you can write boobs on it upside down.
Boobies. Yeah, and I think boobless if you go the 553-7-8-008.
Someone's done this before.
Yeah, I have.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, nice to meet you guys. All the best for today.
Nice to meet you, dude.
Talk to you soon.
Thank you.
Bastille.